It's a crime that affects thousands.
It's becoming more of a local problem.
They're brainwashed, manipulated, and exploited.
The subject told that victim, I am going to kill your daughter if you don't do X, Y, and Z.
Victims died or were tortured.
They can be any gender, any age, and it's happening right here, right now.
What we should be looking at is the girl next door, the girl that we're going to high school with.
They don't have a choice.
Against their will, tonight on CBS4 at 10.